machine learning has the potential of impacting real people's lives. As such, algorithms need to integrate some notion of fairness. In our paper, we focus on the classic case-centered constraint problem, where you are required, given a set of points in the metric space, to partition it into k clusters so that the radius of each cluster is smaller. In this example, this would be a good partition. But points carry information about protected attributes of the people they represent, such as the gender or the ethnicity, and under the notion of disparate impact, we are required to ensure that people from different protected groups do not experience disproportionately different outcomes from the machine learning procedure. This can be translated more formally by requiring that the balance of the points of each column in each cluster is maintained. Therefore, in our example here, a better partitioning that ensures fairness would be this one, where approximately half of the points are from each of the two colors or shapes. State-of-the-art approaches for this problem give a free approximation and work as follows. First, they locate centers by using an unfair clustering algorithm, and then they adjust the assignment by using a large linear program. And this is rather slow. Our approach instead gives a similar approximation factor, 3 plus epsilon, but first locate a weighted goal set, so a subset of the points, with the property that they represent the input set very well. Then we solve the problem just on the goal set before extending the solution to the entire input. And this is much, much faster. We have implementations of our approach in the sequential, streaming, and MapReduce setting, and therefore we are ready to handle big data. And in fact, our experiments, for instance, on a dataset of 16 million points, show that state-of-the-art approaches cannot handle such a big dataset in a reasonable amount of time, whereas our approach is able to produce a solution in just about 12 seconds. We are looking forward to meet you all in Singapore. See you there. Bye-bye.